everyone. Thank you so much for joining us for this concert today. My name is Grace Srinivasan. This is my husband, Patrick Merrill. And we're so delighted and grateful to get to perform here in this space together and for you and make some music here today. This program kind of came out of our love of this song cycle that is actually the last set in our program, Five Songs of Laurence Hope by Harry Thacker Burley. We sort of discovered it several months ago. Patrick had a student that learned one of the songs, and we just fell in love with it and learned more about Harry Thacker Burley's incredible career as a singer and as a composer, and about Laurence Hope, who was actually a pseudonym for Violet Nicholson, the poet, who lived her adult life in India and wrote these poems about her adopted homeland. As an Indian woman myself, someone primarily of Indian and Arab descent, a lot of the Western European art music that I love to perform doesn't really have much of an ancestral connection to me. So it was very exciting to find music that did, and it led us down this path of creating a program that melded our love of the Western art music tradition with non-Western influences, sometimes more artful than others. Exoticism had its issues throughout the 17th and 18th centuries and today, but some of this music, Ravel, so beautifully captures traditions that we don't necessarily see in Western European art music. So we hope that you enjoy. We've loved putting this program together. It's very special to us.
Thank you. Oh, Thank you.